Hello, I'm Graham. Hope everyone's having a great day. Welcome to this continuation video in a series I'm producing for photographers who are now using smartphones as part of their workflow. Now, when I go to Scotland, I normally take my DSLR camera and a compact systems camera and a couple of lenses. But on this trip, I've decided just to bring my iPhones. The idea being I wanted to test the iPhone in my sort of everyday needs to make sure that it would cover all eventualities, so I don't have to carry those heavy DSLR cameras with the lenses. Now, this video will be in two parts. The first one will be one that I shot at the Summerlee Heritage Centre just outside Airdrie. It's at a place called Summerlee, and it was the site of a mine and a blast furnace, which was used for production of steel back in the 1800s and early 1900s. So it's quite a variety of situations there, from indoor, the miners' houses were really, really dark, requiring the camera to use very high ISOs, to exhibition halls with varying noise levels and varying lighting levels, and outside in bright, high contrast sunshine like we've got here today. So it's a real test for these small sensor cameras, whether they can cope with that dynamic range. Now, for the stills, I've been using the main camera app of the iPhone, but I've also been using a 645 Pro app by JAG. That gives me the opportunity to use 16:9 format without having to worry about the overlay for cropping. So if you're using the default camera app for your stills, you're shooting 4:3, so you have to allow for the fact that you're going to crop that when you import it into your editing program. And the other app that I've started to use is one called Camera Plus. Now, I haven't shot many pictures with Camera Plus. I've only just downloaded that app and I'm beginning to understand how it works. So most of the shots will be taken with the 645 Pro app using the Kodachrome 2 film set, which was 25 ISO and very high contrast. So we'll see how that looks in this particular video. Now, the second video I shot in Edinburgh itself, I took a walk down the Waters of Leith pathway down to a town called Stockbridge. Again, very, very high contrast lighting situation, from deep shadows to bright highlights. In the town itself, I've taken some slow motion pictures and some panoramas from the top of the hill there called Calton Hill. So a variety of shots taken with the iPhone 8 and the iPhone 10, just to see how these two perform. The most difficult and challenging lighting situations are in this first video, which was shot at that Heritage Centre. So have a look at this video. Let me know what you think in the comments below. And of course, if you're a new viewer to the channel, please do click that subscribe button and also the bell notification icon, and you get notification when I upload the next video in this series. So as usual, thanks very much for watching. Check out my photographic blog if you've not seen that. I'll put a link to that in the video description below as well. So until the next video, thanks very much for watching. Please do take care, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Goodbye for now.